Dear you, just wrote this letter to say it's better this way. The place my head is heading is strange, and I don't know if it was embedded to end in dismay. But every day it gets harder to remember your name. I locked in my emotion and set it away, but inside these tears could only compare to the heaviest rains. I tried to rid your image from my memory's bank, like an angel brought you into my life then led you astray. Now I'm looking for a better today from these inferior hopes that would lead us both to breathe in the coldness. You're not the woman I once knew, if you could see what I've noticed. But it's like all of your mirrors were broken. Now fishing through memories left me feeling so hopeless. Rewinding every line that I hear when you spoke it, cause it was hard for me to leave you clear in the open. Left me wondering if you had ulterior motives. It was here when we wrote it, this crazy little book of love. Took enough energy invested from the two of us. I was ready to contest it when you used it up. Blood flowing steady in the depths of the bluest cut. Moving up, you were heavy on the stress of a dude in love, or what he thought was setting your intentions. But as it lessened in the end with everything against it, I'm through with us. I was ready and I left it. With each word spoken, another's held back. With each hold note, a lover's dealt stacked. They see cloak to cover their back, but the trouble with the lovers that the others felt trapped. With each word spoken, another's held back. With each heard note, a lover's dealt stacked. They seek her coat to cover their back, but the trouble with the lovers that the others felt trapped. Sometimes I like to take a walk through the raindrops, drain thoughts of an unconscious mind till the pain stops. It leaves its image on my skin like stain blots, destroying all hopes of two lives with the same plot. What gains lost, I look past the use of words, cause when push comes to shove, the truth still hurts. I lose my verbs when given the chance to draw answers, and what was on the tip of my tongue's now off-handed. I'm lost, stranded, held captive, abandoned from sentences, refrain from breaking back when I'm candid. And at a few was given a second to breathe, traces of a letter written eventually ended defeat. Too many retreats, but if given the chance, I would sever your ego and drown it in each of the seven seas. It's not that I hate to love you, that could never be. I simply hate the fact that you invade all of my pleasant dreams. With each word spoken, another's held back. With each heard note, a lover's dealt stacked. They seek her coat to cover their back, but the trouble with the lovers that the others felt trapped. With each word spoken, another's held back. With each heard note, a lover's dealt stacked. They seek her coat to cover their back, but the trouble with the lovers that the others felt trapped.